Hello guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to add a search option in the menu bar, right? Do you want to do this with a free plugin? If yes, then continue watching this video, else you can check the non-plugin method on our website article. We are going to use a free plugin named Ivory Search for adding a search icon on our website navigation bar. Check our website for more details. You can see that right now there is no search option available on our website navigation bar. But I will add it in a minute. Follow me. Step 1. Install Ivory Search plugin from the WordPress. Just go to Add New Plugin section and search Ivory Search plugin. Install it and then activate it. Step 2, under Ivory Search, click on the menu search option. Step 3, select a menu. Now you need to specify a menu where you want to place this Ivory Search icon. If your WordPress website has only one menu, then switch on the primary menu. Else you can select your preferred menu from the list. Tap on the Save button. Step 4, select menu search form style. There are 4 styles available: dropdown, full width, sliding, and pop-up. Choose as per your desire. Remember, you can only select one style at a time. Step 5, select the menu icon color. Step 6, switch on the search form close icon. Make sure to enable this, otherwise, the search icon won't appear on the website. Step 7, press the Save button. Step 8, reload your website page. Now just open your website, you will see the search icon on the navigation bar. So this is that much easy to implement a search feature in the menu or navigation bar to WordPress website. Thank you for watching, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more blogging related tutorials.